Welcome to the Aquathermal Club Tenerife.
Situated just off TF1 motorway exit 28, signposted Fania Bay. At the club, you are taken into an oasis of relaxation from the moment you arrive. The main part of the spa is the thermal circuit, which starts at the hydromassage pool, giving you two alternative massages. You're able to stand under the fountain, which massages your back and neck areas. You can also lie in the hydro baths, which gently massage your whole body with water currents. Next is the relaxation pool, where the water is warm and you can relax for 10 minutes. Also, give the leg toner a try. You have to keep standing and tread slowly with the current. There is the Roman bath, Turkish bath and sauna, all which have properties to open the pores and cleanse the skin. The circuit then moves on to a cold plunge bath, which closes the pores and revitalizes the body. The Floatarium is another of the pools on the circuit. Ursula will explain its advantages. Over to you, Ursula.
El Floatarium, donde se usa en el caso de la gente que tiene fibromialgia, la gente que quiere relajar su musculación, sus dolores, se flota. Ahí tenemos casi 3.000 kilos de sal que facilita la flotación de las personas.
Once you have fulfilled the circuit, the last step is to indulge in the huge variety of showers, from Scottish shower to essential mineral shower. There are many more things to enjoy at the spa. One of our favourites is a relaxing massage, completely relaxing body and mind. The staff are all qualified and experienced in their area, so that you can have complete confidence in relaxation. If you purchase your tickets for the thermal circuit from our website, you will find that we have special offers for our customers that you will not find elsewhere. The spa is a one-off relaxation centre. It is a must visit if you want to be spoiled and pampered for the day.
From the Aqua Club Thermal, Tenerife, my name is Angie, your number one attractions reporter.